Don Aaron, I'm from Cranford. I don't know where he is, but I don't make $106,000.
Speaking of Mike?
Yeah, I don't make $106,000. I heard your opening statement about the possibility of other county municipalities having to foot the bill, and that's not what I'm here. Probably 70% of the towns in Union County can afford to foot a bill. I'm here for the people of Roselle. I was born and raised in Roselle, even though I live in Cranford, and someone asked me where I live, I say Cranford, but I'm from Roselle. I always put the "but" on from Roselle, because that's where I was born and raised there. I went to school there, I went to a Catholic school, that was grandmother's property. But it was a wonderful community, the people were always nice, they still are nice, I'm listening to them, but they cannot afford this. I still have friends, parents of girls that I went to high school with, whose parents are in Roselle. They're in their 80s and 90s. They can't afford this. They cannot afford it. So the problem is not whether Roselle is going or could default. I think they will. I think they will default. And then you're going to have Cranford people and Westfield people here screaming at you. That's not my problem. They can afford it. If they scream and yell, that's great, but they can afford it. But the people of Roselle cannot afford this. You people have to look at this and see. It's not, you can't take it as, oh, it's going to be bad for the freeholders to do that. No, it's not. It's not going to be bad. It's going to be that you are taking care of the people in the county. Something was done, and it can be undone. It's not at that point where it cannot be undone. And they give me a high school. They definitely need a high school. But what I'm saying here is, I have no vested interest. I don't live in Roselle anymore. But I do, spiritually, I guess, that Roselle is still my town. So I don't want to see it go to ruin. And it looks, and from listening, I waited for everybody to come up to me first. And I listened to these people, and I could cry for that person crying. And I just would like you to think about it, please.
Thank you.